Namaskar. I, Pushpalata, principal of Rock Valley International School, Kolar, cordially welcome our honorable inspection team members, Mrs. Alka Singh ma'am, principal, Bluebells Model Senior Secondary School, Gurgaon, Mrs. Indrapreet Bumrah ma'am, principal, St. Cecilia's Public School, New Delhi, Mr. Kumar sir, Mrs. Pooja Sharma ma'am, my heartfelt welcome to our distinguished observers from CBSE board. Our Rock Valley International School is situated at calm, quiet and serene surroundings of Kolar. Let's take a small tour of our educational mandir, which caters to 90% of rural students. This is our beloved President Mrs. Rupa Pillappa ma'am and Honorable Chairperson Dr. Pillappa sir, Mahila Seva Educational Trust Office. Here is our admission cell. Besides is our counselor's chamber. As pandemic hit everywhere, our pre-primary section and play area also got affected without proper usage. This is the assembly area from where our everyday starts. Now entering into waiting slab for parents. Administrative office. He is Mr. Suresh, admin principal. Besides his office is our KG sections, and washrooms for boys. Let's come up to first floor. This is the simplest cabin where I prefer seating between the classrooms in the close vicinity of my teachers and students. Besides is a junior computer lab which caters to enhance IT skills of our junior students. junior science lab, where scientific ideas are provoked. The second floor are our classrooms with simple yet naturally ventilated. Let's step up to our senior labs. This is our physics lab. Chemistry lab. Bio lab. Computer lab. Library. Our building is secured with CC cameras and fire alarms. Drinking water is provided with utmost care. Girls are provided with secured restrooms with AYA nearby. COVID protocols are followed in every area of our school campus. Here is a natural belt of playground. Well-equipped vans with COVID protocol. Runs to every village nearby to pick and drop our Rock Valley Rocking Stars. I thank from the bottom of my heart to all the committee members who had patiently guided me in the process. Thank you once again. Let me take leave with the inspiring words of Mrs. Sudhamurthy. Life is an exam where the syllabus is unknown and question papers are not set, nor are there any model answer papers.